Yeah.
Sorry.
Oh no, okay.
Start putting the surfboard rack on the bike and bring the surfboard.
The waves look clean today.
Yeah.
Yeah, they look nice today.
Because they got in the water anyway, didn't they?
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Sorry.
You all right?
Hold on.
He's got a little shot to the eye.
Shot to the eye.
Probably just burns a little. You did.
Oh,
dude, I wish I had a video of that. Your sunglasses literally exploded.
Yeah,
it got you in the side of the head, didn't it?
That happened again today?
Oh, dude.
I did that to him like a couple weeks ago where I shot like right there, split, you know, shattered his glasses, broke them apart.
You were on the same side.
Yeah. Yeah, it was in the middle. It was a server right down the middle.
This was like a weird thing. Good idea, though. Like, lock, and then the blocker, I couldn't see the window. It sounded like setting up. And then, right as the blocker made, it was like shooting the ball and right in my face.
Oh, wow.
So I
kind
of like this to try to get out of the way.
Yeah, it made a loud sound, too.
Whack.
Yes. It's amazing how many volleyball girls get concussions from that, though.
Really?
Yeah. Because it's not, I mean, it's not about the ball, the
it's
impact.
About the force.
It's your brain shaking
your
around from the...
What?
Emerson's had them from taking just a shot from one of her teammates.
That was awesome.
Because what might have saved you is you were turned like that, and so like pushed you away. Because
right, just throw the volleyball, just throw it.
But you could have got a concussion from that easy.
Maybe. Oh shit! My bad.
Yeah, I need more
argument.
He's gonna get a shot right now. They forget to tell you you're supposed to catch it in your hands instead of your face.
He also drilled it right back and hit me. We were even, Morgan. You hit me even harder.
I didn't mean to.
You hit me a lot harder.
Well, if you didn't mean to.
I got you right here.
I was at the soft spot.
I saw a little bit of pride in his face when he was back.
Attack of the daddy!
Oh, camera there. Watch your camera.
Attack on Jack!
Party animals.
Yeah, we'll have to stop this, like, come on. you know, you gotta balance the risks.
He basically could get it if he wanted to.
Attack on Dad.
Attack on Titan.
I see land.
I certainly don't envy any school administrator.
Underwear.
Or teacher.
Yeah. I'm trying to pull your pants up. You can thank. Lay. Lay. No, you gotta lay.
But just in general, that's not our approach.
Work that time.
I like it.
Extreme and loud. That's
you
all
want to give
Play volleyball is way better choice. Way better choice.
Here's my very taking the emotion.
Yeah.
And this, yeah, I was like, maybe we did this completely wrong by like, trying to box it.
Yeah!
Why? Because most of them are isolated or cohorts anyway. And right, so do you vaccinate the old people or are you vaccinating the workers? And do you vaccinate the other people who allow things to open up?
I mean, yeah, so, you know, they had to make kind of a lateral, you know, across the board choice. That makes sense. The oldest and most at risk first, and then you just go down the road. The problem was everything was
all right. Look.
Old people don't have access to it, so it's like, oh, we didn't think that. Really?
Well, we had months to figure out a distribution plan. Again, we had a...
It's hard to climb on.
...in office, so we wasn't care about that.
Lime the goose!
I already
looked
at it.
Smoke
all the safety protocols for the first place. And then there wasn't a unified plan. I just don't want you to like touch me or pull on me. I need like a 15 minute.
boy energy. Rah!
You can use that one, Morgan. I'll take this one.
You guys both pointed at it well. You both were like...
You gave him a massage on the back.
Okay, I'm going to give him a...
Sorry, fall on, our bad.
Thank you.
Ha ha!